Hello. This is my cat right now. It's very much on my keyboard. Hello. Let's go have some fun. Hello. Yep. She says, I'm playing. I want to play. Oh, cannot. Okay. It aggressively crashed. I've never had this error in 5M ever. Okay. Out, delete the cache. Oh, it's down. Son of a bitch. Well, that sucks, Vorjic. Vorjic, you want to play Battle Bit? Play game, Warjack? Warjack, play. Oh, don't do it! Don't do it, Warjack! Oh my god, he was going for it. Uh-oh! You gotta do this, then. You gotta do that. Do you guys like the three-month badge? It's a fake Nintendo controller. Yeah, Warjack's fucking cool, bruh. Warjack, you wanna play a game with me? You wanna play Battle Bit with me? Say hello!
Hello!
She says hello. It works. Mike's fine. Warjack! Warjack! Do you want to play a game? Okay. Battle Bit? Battle Bit. Hell yeah. Hells yeah. Let's hop into one of the, you know. Pause my hippie girl music. I was shamed by Von Dill into, let's figure it out. Let's go into Broken Home. Sounds good. BattleBit. I've never played BattleBit. We put Warjack's voice into the chat. Okay. Change the title. Hell yeah, we might. Dioti's going to come in. Battle bit. War gaming. Battle bit. Team gameplay. Updated. All right. BattleBit time. Here we go. Hello.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of funny. English.
Okay. Hey! Is that me on Steam?
Are we not buds yet? I guess we're not. Let me double check. Yeah, we're not buds yet. Let me get you in here. I'm going, I guess, streamer mode? No, fuck that. We're not that popular. No one gives a shit who we are. Yeah, let me get you. I'm gonna send you my information now. Looks like Jyoti might want to hop in with us.
Oh, sure, yeah.
So let me just get my information. I'll send mine right now. There you go. Yeah, the death microphone feature. I've watched a guy named Clean play this a couple of times. It's just very silly sounding when someone dies and they're just like, "Help me!" Wait, he left the PD?
Who?
Jyoti?
A lot of people did.
Okay, so am I captain?
No, but you might be officer finally.
Hell yeah. Was that yesterday that that happened? Or just over the past couple of days? Invite me to be your friend there, Warjack.
Still haven't sent me an invite.
I need your friend code. I put in the general, I put my Steam code, so you can just shoot it to me. For some reason we weren't buddies yet.
I sent you a friend request.
Yeah, thank you. I was curious what was happening. There we go. Da-da-da. Battle bit. Scrolling to top. Okay. There's like no sound in here. Oh. Can't hear anything. And is there any sound in the game? Do you have any sound in the game? Weird. I'm gonna restart the game real quick. Do you hear any sound when you're in the game?
No, when in the menu?
Yeah, no, not really. There's just no menu sound? Okay. Alright, alright, reloading. I didn't see you in there.
So you already coming?
I don't know if he's coming yet. He said, he was... Why am I always private? He said he was, finishing up a movie, and then he was joining us. He's watching some Dungeons and... He's watching Dungeons and Dragons, the movie, I guess.
I gotcha.
Okay, there you are. What the fuck? Create party. Okay, invite to party. Okay. All right. Hell yeah. Do we use in-game chat, or are we just going in?
I don't think many people use in-game.
Yeah, let's
you just use Discord. I don't care.
I was gonna go into the. Are you loading in with me right now?
No.
Okay. I would go into the test range real quick. I just want to see what shooting is like. Okay, deploying. I'm doing the tutorial because I've never played this.
Okay.
Okay, teammates have a triangle on their heads. Okay. Red for enemies, green for allies. Okay, there's no friendly fire. Good. Bit okay. Oh, interesting. F to drag teammate. Hold 3 to revive down teammate. Alright. Alright. Communication. Okay. Alright. End of tutorial. Perfect. Alright. I did it. Alright. I'm ready. Press home. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Did you get through the tutorial? Are you just ready? You're just ready.
I'm ready for you, yeah.
All right, fair enough. He's looking for a server for us. Thank you, Becca.
Who's that?
That's my wife.
Oh.
Big wife guy. Huge, just huge wife guy. All right. Cool. Where are we spawning?
I don't know. Who's the squad leader?
Papa. He says E, I think.
I think Papa is the name of the squad.
Oh my god! Oh.
You're the squad leader.
Okay, I'm going to, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go to E. Oh no, go to E. Go to E. I don't know what's happening.
Oh man, what are you doing? Oh, come on, man. Come on.
Oh, here he comes.
Come on.
They are
come
all on. Talking.
Hello, man.
Yeah, let's go. Come on, man.
Oh. That's difficult. Come on.
Are you kidding me? Oh, amazing. Let's go. Nice.
How about G?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god. God, Warjack, where are you?
Kind of spoiling you guys with your dead, aren't you?
I'm alive.
How are you?
I'm at D. Or,
I see him.
I see you. Hi, buddy. I guess let's move towards C. Enemies. Oh god, I'm dead. Albino shrimp killed me.
No, you're alive. Oh no, you're not.
Wonder how you ping to call things out. Probably is no ping. See you. I'm going back to D.
There's a car with a gun. We're pinned down.
I've been promoted. Oh no. Oh, medic's coming. Hell yeah. Come to me, medic. want to switch to be a medic. Up in those windows. Oh my god, I got sniped.
What? You got sniped already?
Yeah, I got sniped. Right in the head. It's a battleground. smoke grenades. Sniper's probably fun in this game.
It's okay.
Really? How is it? Is there a lot of drop off?
Not really. But it's like any battlefield game, you need to get a headshot at this one.
The whole war element is crazy. It's just so strong. Slowly moving to C.
Man, Battlefield used to be fun. I play Hella
Loose. I know, man.
Well, Squad.
Wait, what'd you say? You played what as well?
Hella Loose and Squad.
I was curious how that game was.
They're definitely more realistic. Squad's not too bad. It's really, really good. It's like one bullet, one or two bullets, you're dead.
Yeah. Yeah, I really like the simplicity of this game's aesthetic. Kind of
Minecraft.
Nice. It brings you back to being a kid.
Yep, just killing people.
Yep. There was a mod.
There's Roblox games there. Look better than that.
I know. There's a mod that I played as on a... on Counter-Strike. That's like I still lost. It's just so much fun.
There's a bunch of old CS source games that were 1.6 Counter-Strike mods.
Yeah. It's like
they played Chivalry.
Oh, Chivalry? A huge Chivalry fan. Huge Chivalry fan. Never played it on a... There's a lot of fun on a mouse. Oh, I'm dead. Oh yeah! Finally got one.
Yo, stay out of combat. Stay out of combat.
Don't talk to me. Damn it. You're the little shit. Bullets? Joking? Choking on bagel? No! I got you!
Thank you.
My friend. I'm alive. Sorry, too much. These bagels are awesome. Too much Jewish bagel, Brooklyn.
What?
Jewish
bagel. What is...
You a Pumpernickel fan, Warjack?
I am a Marvel fan.
See, you like a hint of it. Hint of Nick. Pumpernickel.
They're right below us. They're right below us. On the right. They're right below us.
Oh!
Right over his leg. Watch him. Watch your back. Watch your back.
Where's that spot? In here. Get the Brister in here. No, that wasn't bad. Where is he? Where's my boy? Where's Papa? There he is. I like that you can deploy directly on him. Oh my god. I should not have deployed on you.
I don't know. I just got killed.
Me either. Oh, sniper. He's in the woods. I see him right there. Medic inbound. Mm-hmm. Ooh, heal me.
It's me.
Get your ass in here. safe to spawn on you. Helicopter. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, I've got things ping and crouch on the same button. I'm crouch banging. I'm crouch banging. We are winning. Hi. Creepy ass medic. I was being healed. I wish our footprints were equally as loud as enemies. Hi, Briz.
Hi.
Oh my god. Oh! Oh!
This is war, brother.
This is how it would be. Oh!
Guys, I just want to roleplay. I don't want to be in war.
No, oh, that was you. I almost shot your face off. Didn't have to. Who's doing this to our building? I got an assist. In war, there's only assists. Because we're all on a team.
Hell yeah, brother.
Yeah, that guy knows. It was not Warjack.
It was.
No, it was not. That was that man. We hear other men. We cannot talk to the men, but they we hear them.
It is an open prison, it's okay.
What happened? What happened?
Nothing.
You can go, you can talk in game.
Yeah, V is to talk with, like, locally. And V is to talk
out
with, like, your squad.
I have to turn voice chat on.
I'm applying.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn voice chat on.
Oh my god.
Got it. Oh my god. There it is. Show your face, you bitch. Show your face, you little bitch. There's people nearby. Oh. Thank
you. That's so mad.
Pretty obvious when you get people playing a Minecraft shooter that literally $15 for people playing that shit in 2042. You don't get something wrong.
Hello.
Ah! 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 Ow! Ow! about voice chat. Help me! I'm fading! I can use it all the time.
What a good game.
It's great. It's great. It has me choking to death on a bagel.
Stop eating the bagel.
I can, it's so good.
What type of spread you get?
I'm a basic bitch. I just eat butter, man. A little bit of butter. Light on the butter.
Like scallion or trap cream cheese and memorable bagels, so I'm just gonna flame bagels and egg salad.
I would go scallion.
Lox is rare, but I don't mind lox.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Sniped. If I did anything, it'd be scallion. But I just like to... For me, the bagels in New York are just so good that you don't need to do much. You don't need to do much. Video. I think it made the field of view too much.
I hate FOV. What the hell it is?
Fobbin.
It distorts the entire screen because people get an advantage because it can see more. It's fucking stupid.
I know.
Game looks like shit.
I'm gonna be playing on 600 by 400 and 75 FOV so I can get the best.
We did it.
Counter Strike was 600 by 480.
Yep.
So,
whoa.
It's like crazy. I'm bare back.
To go nighttime to the valley.
Nobody ever goes to nighttime maps.
Zebulon! Yeah, we're doing Battlebit. Battlebit. 5M is dead. The 5M has died.
Yep, they killed it.
Blitzband did it. Yeah, but Blitz, this is exactly what this is. It's the Minecraft Battlefield.
Yep.
It's the Minecraft Battlefield. Transgender baddie. I'm a medic. Where are we going? Let's go to... Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. With
uh-oh.
Aimbot? This does not have aimbot. They can't. It's anti-cheat. It's got anti-cheat on.
They can't cheat. It's an anti-cheat.
Yeah. That's not how that works. Sure.
Get in a vehicle.
I guess it's like, just gotta put you in somewhere. Not just be bad. Look at the little map, it's kinda cute. And here you go. Thank you.
Wait, let me get it.
That guy, we just ignored the shit out of that guy. I know, but I'm thinking there's bad holes up top. They are whipping our ass.
Yeah, look at a position like look at a position that's on the map. It says attack, and just middle click the mouse button, your middle mouse on it, and it'll give like a defender attack bonus. Yep, just like that.
Okay.
We get points when we go there.
And there's deployed a green man. Are we? Oh, we were extremely quiet. That's my fault.
What's up?
Hello.
Hi. Hello.
There we go.
Hell yeah, brother. We're going to sea.
Yeehaw!
Get headshot. I'm sniping.
I don't know. I have no idea.
I think there's a tank up there.
all the information I know. Alvin, come play Battle Bit. Oh my god. Well, that wasn't smart. Look how fun it is. Help me! To RP in it, it's fun. Oh, oh!
Shut up, retard.
Oh, hey, he called me the R word.
Oh yeah, I heard that a lot.
Oh my god.
That's great.
Just like old times.
Yep, it's like we're back in it again.
Back to gamer words.
Wee!
Let's go to D.
Alright. Map. Clicking.
Ow.
Was it middle click?
Yeah, middle mouse button. If you look at it on the map, on like in game as well, like for your. Like down
fine.
The site, and you just middle click it.
Okay. Called me the R word. I didn't know Kyle was in this lobby.
Got him. Jesus Christ.
Oh. Bitch! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh no! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
Oh yeah, you did.
I did not. I did not.
God damn it. Keep getting shot from all directions at all times. Some guy over there. Boy, Jack, be careful. Nice.
It's breaching. War out here.
Oh, Jesus.
No point. Oh no.
We got one.
Yep. But we just got it. Which means it's probably still under attack. There's a helicopter. Should I take it?
Can you fly?
Nope.
Fuck it, you gotta learn eventually, right?
Cause I'm looking through the sky to see me. Looking for the turtle light. looking for something that may turn out right. And I'm looking for something that may. Looking for the turn of light. I'm gonna land this. Take my way back home when I learned to fly. Fuck. I don't know what I was doing in that. Whoops. Oops. Cause we were looking to the sky to save me. See you guys anymore. Hi, Brazil.
Hi, Lang.
Oh, God.
Watch out. You're gonna get shot if you go over here. I'm assuming.
Yo, careful there. There's a guy up there.
It could happen to you, too.
Nice.
You ain't going nowhere.
Slash me, shit my...
No, not my bushy.
Yep.
Oh,
come here.
What? Oh god, you're carrying his dead body. Oh god.
Jesus Christ, that's a tank.
I'm scared to leave this building. The only sanctuary I know. Oh. Oh no.
See him, I see him.
Gotta get into the forest.
Hi, Lang.
Hi, I'm so scared.
Don't be scared, buddy. It's okay. It's just take it nice and easy.
Oh, it's our whole squad. Checking our six.
How good is the six?
Oh, it's hot.
Nice.
But not in like, oh shit. Oh shit, hit him. Hit him with it.
No, they got blown up.
So close. Warjack.
Hmm?
Going to Warjack. Trying to come forge. Going to Priz. Just jumped off of the roof.
What a crazed person.
He's crazy.
What a psycho.
I hate that sap.
Oh my god. Dang, I'm pretty sure there's a vehicle right outside of it.
There's so many bad people right there. I don't know what to do. There's so many bad people.
Going for the C4.
There's so many bad people everywhere.
I was going for the C4, I just landed directly on top of a mine.
Oh god, get out of my butt!
Sorry, it's just so enticing.
Well, I don't know if I have a grenade. I don't know what the fuck I have. Rizzo ruined it!
I'm sorry! This is the second time I tried to jump off a building and landed directly on top of a mine.
Thank you, Mario. Thank you.
Oh
shit. Shitty, shitty boy. Just, I'm a shitty shit boy. Hi. I love you. Hi. We're at war today. Today?
We are.
War. Oh no. We can't deploy anywhere. Oh no. No, no. Oh! 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 I am not good at war, I'll tell you that much. I am very bad at war. Sounds like they're running on my head. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Where are you?
I'm going to see. Somehow I did not die on the way there. Operation C. Uh-oh. I killed a man!
Good job. There's another one up there.
Kill a man, here is something you can't understand. Destroys gadget. Like a boss.
There's more people up on that ridge.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Good news. I'm getting up on a roof.
Good. I'm glad.
Ridge boys. You have a flashlight. Where'd you get that?
Shooting people.
How do you use... Oh, I do have a grenade. How about that? I do have a grenade. He's got a flashlight. I've got a grenade.
classic sitcom on ABC.
I don't know why I'm trying to shoot that. Ridge boys, more ridge boys.
Coming around to flank us, Sling.
I do that through the chat thing. Oh! Rather into the darkness.
I'm behind you, Warjack.
Oh my God.
Bad idea.
There's a Claymore in here, watch out. Fucker! 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 The breach of the walls. The breach of the walls.
Oh!
Oh, there's another two coming in.
Just a bunch of dead medics. Just a bunch of dead medics.
It ends here. GG.
You can't kill all the medics.
Death eat.
Capture, defend, set. I want that. Capture the flag.
Nope. People go for the same game mode every time.
Yeah, they do that, don't they?
Yep. Classic.
Tensor town. Hold it down. Tensor town. Oh! Tensor town. Holding it down. Hey, Tensor Town, baby. This looks like one of the areas that we go to in the zombie game, the 7 Days to Die.
Does, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. What? I'm gonna switch it up.
Switch it up?
I don't know what the fuck I am, but I'm that now.
You gonna switch it up on them?
I had to.
Wow. Hello, boys.
Hi! I just love Tensa Town. Hey. How you doing? You love Tensa Town? I just love it. You know, I met my wife here in Tensa Town. Before the war. Got any kids back home? Going for roleplay?
Going for roleplay?
Come on, dude.
Can't wait till we get a break from this, you know? All this war.
Take it easy, kid.
Uh-oh. Who is that?
Your boy.
Judge Powell. Oh, our traveler.
Hey, ho! I didn't know that was you! We got powers.
Hey, yo, you're close. What?
Powers?
Yeah, we got Judge Powers in the chat.
Oh, nice.
I didn't know that was him. I had no clue. We gotta get him into the disc.
The disc. The disc board.
I killed a man!
Where am I going? Am I running in circles? I think I am. Jesus.
Hey, there you are. Nothing for a kid. I had a feeling this would be your style of game.
It is.
Yeah.
I mean, kind of. I was telling Warjack, he was playing, Rising Storm Vietnam.
Yeah. God, Battlefield Vietnam was my jam, too.
I love Rise of Storm Vietnam.
My jam these days is a mix of War Thunder, Quad, Escape from Tarkov, and kind of Epic these days, I guess.
Yeah. I've never done Tarkov. It's always kind of like an human force.
Oh, it's not nearly as bad as human force. The inventory system really is intuitive.
Okay.
the challenge with Tarkov is just how ridiculously difficult it is.
Very unforgiving.
Super.
The Dark Souls for shooters.
What did you say? Okay,
I like Tarkov. I really want to like Tarkov because I love the way it plays and just how it works. But, God damn.
If you like fantasy, like swords, spellcasting, it's worth a shot. I think it's a little overpriced right now, being in early access. I think it should be like $20, and then 30, 35 should be the special edition. But right now it's like 30 and then $50 being a special edition.
Yeah, see, if I'm gonna play a fantasy game, I'm just gonna go play WoW.
Yeah. It's a, to be clear, it's a first person hack and slash. You go in, you're dungeon crawling.
Oh yeah, no, I've seen that. Yeah. It looks so janky.
It's a bit janky. It's definitely smoother than it was in the beginning. I'll be clear. Yeah. I really like it. It's super stressful. Oh man, this guy and I should have threw a name.
Sure.
I've been wanting to play a game like this for a long time, though. Just like huge war, as Warjack said, like Battlefield just was very, very depressing.
2042.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that game was hot.
Right. And I put hours.
Yeah.
Like, hours.
You know what I think is there need?
I have
more
the EA subscription, which I think is one of the best budgets in gaming. Especially now that the sports games are going to match their console equivalent.
Why? A lot.
But if I didn't have that, I would have been very angry at spending money on that game.
You know, I'm actually super cheesy that there's really no good baseball games.
Yep, the show is stellar. I
Backyard Baseball.
Yeah, Backyard Baseball is not bad. Just
baseball boy there, Zen.
Am I a baseball boy?
Yeah, you're a baseball boy.
Get in here! What do you do? Get in here!
Yeah, I just bought the game.
Hell yeah!
Looking at it now.
Hell yeah.
It's a game we can all play together.
This is gonna be our CFX down through.
I mean, this is the risk that they hired me remotely.
I mean, I'm not billing them right now, so why?
How's the little one, by the way?
She's good. A happy baby, generally, so.
Good.
Getting recipient ship.
I worked on the back end, I was like working for all The behind the scenes, essentially music copyright administration. So that's working on the legal side. Yeah. Think of me as the guy that helped DMCA's happen.
So you're the asshole that everyone.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. But now I'm putting it to use in like I really want to help try to get it to the top. Education is very lacking.
Yeah, but she was the smartest people I know.
For a small amount of money.
What?
You still always pay. That's the losing part. Always for money. At the end of the day, that's all that matters. Oop.
Hello, grenade!
What is this? Discord?
It's the gamer domain. It's the hey, we like to play games. We wanna come play games, so?
Yeah, this is just this is the game night Discord. You do like deductive.
Game is hilarious. It's fun. Hold fast.
Yo, get that tank, boys. Get the tank.
Basically, if you guys remember Warband. Not like Warband, but hold it.
Oh, Mountain Blade?
Yeah.
I love Mountain Blade.
Mountain Blade is some shit. My first RPG was Mountain Blade. Text based RPG.
So many men in that building. So many men in there, I can't hold them all.
You can't handle all those men.
Oof, no.
I'm nearly bursting at the seams with men. damn it. It's fucking RPG. I have no idea how to aim this goddamn thing.
Enemy vehicle. Dropped on me pretty hard.
Oh, they use the hard.
Damn it. Why do I keep getting shot from? Oh, there's a man in there.
Figured it out.
Help!
Watch out, there's like three dudes over there.
There was a window here, but now it's gone. I want to figure out some scary things. I don't know. I'm gonna play. I haven't played Alien Isolation.
Where'd you go?
I went upstairs.
You left the group though.
I did.
Did you really just leave your own group?
I don't know how I did that. I'm still in the party.
Classic games just changing shit for people.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell just happened.
Yes, the effect is still there. We taking bets on them. They're gonna unfuck their shit.
Depends on how crazy the person's feeling this time. We're not in the same squad. We're in the
it's,
same
it just like forced me into another squad.
Did you guys like block your squad or something? Did you get out
of one? No, their squad was small.
Damn. Yeah, we just have to do the time and tested battlefield thing where you join a squad and then you immediately ditch your own squad for your friends in the other squad.
Yep. Never fails. Never fucking fails.
Oh boy, I'm loading into the game.
Lang, I'm trying to find you on this player.
Yeah, I see you guys as little orange dots, like little orange triangles.
Nope. I'm in Lang's squad.
Yeah, we're in the same squad. I don't know why I did that. Prisma's now rank 25.
Okay. I did add you as a friend.
Add in.
Right, I forgot battle bits got like a side things.
Bionic, you're Earthworm too.
I am in fact the
IRL Tommy Tortillo or whatever his name. Iron Chip. Tortillo?
We could LARP like we're on the Ukrainian battlefield and take the trenches.
Yeah, we could. You could do that. That is always an option.
Maybe I'm just really bad at this game. I don't know, the weapon handling feels...
Yeah, it's kind of tough. Like, I keep missing the shots that I think that's going to hit.
And I was first try this.
You're still able to find him.
That's how much I had to play fucking Arrows, just only playing on that mega server. It's canon.
Everywhere, I'm dead already.
I really do need to.
You know what else? Yeah. 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 I just come around the corner.
Come down that long. Yeah.
my god.
Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Yeah.
The war jack.
Hmm?
The team is the chief of police.
Yeah, I just killed 7 people with an RPG.
Oh my god! I thought I was. You told me I was, Warjack.
I told you to grab a cop, that's about it.
You say it's awkward?
Yes.
Is it awkward?
What makes it awkward?
How it happened.
Oh.
No, I have really bellies resigned from men. No.
That was
just
fucking
not anymore. Nobody who was in high command wanted to be or expected to ever be in high command, so it's also an issue. I mean, the reason the server is still alive is because of PD and Roger, so.
Switched up to, I got a letter that he was switching up to, the mayor's team. So it was hard.
Yep.
So, I was just alone. So I was, doing calls in the morning, but there was nothing happening. So I just made him cop. I might just do that for a while.
I've been surprised with how many people go.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it feels like every time I'm in there, people go not guilty on the weirdest stuff. Like, they're found with bags of, marijuana on them and are removed from a stolen vehicle. And they're like, not guilty. I'm like, all right. And then I just refer them to Billy Falco, who I think is the only practicing private attorney that I know of.
Yeah, there's a lot of practicing private attorneys, but all of the ones that are active right now, from what I can tell, they're all part of Brian Smith's law firm, and they don't do, criminal stuff.
That's right.
Even Arthur Cogburn, I was hoping that, Zeb over here was like, oh yeah, I know him from the ranch, he's real good, and I was like, oh man, maybe he'll help, train some of our newer attorneys, but then he went off to Brian Smith's firm, and it's like, oh, well, okay.
Mr. Pepper, who plays Cogburn, is super dank. He can do anything he wants, I think. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. But yeah, I don't know what happened, but basically just our people pleading not guilty and taking the route of court just really dropped off.
Yep.
Fandango!
I'm like spamming like it's 2008.
Mm-hmm. That's
beautiful. Hell yeah.
That's beautiful. Yeah, that happened. I think there was a legal burnout. A lot of lawyers were just exhausted. And then they just never came back.
I'll eat your ass.
Oh, you
hate
did?
You. I hate whoever did it, I hate you.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, I'm flashed.
What the hell, brother? Unfortunately, court kind of doesn't seem to be it on Ignite, which is why I'm trying to figure out, like, other avenues for attorneys to still be able to do, like, cool attorney shit that
yep.
doesn't involve going to court, because, yeah, it just seems like we don't really get a whole lot of cases, and the cases that we do get oftentimes just really suck. It's like, yeah. Oh, okay.
I mean, we had before I went into jail, there was a fuck ton of shit that we were working on. It was very busy. A lot of it too is just, we just had a lot of people coming in to get advice, like legal advice. I came out and then it was just, everything had stopped. I'm not really sure what the hell happened. Like, I'm still not sure what changed. Like, it just feels like something changed. That's when all the Marshall stuff happened. Yeah, like, there was so much stuff.
But I also noticed that people were more likely to take certain characters to court, almost just for the spying that they came like.
Yeah, you're not wrong there, but there were a lot of people who were like, oh, it was.
Squad, I think we're beating hard at the beginning here.
Court. Yes.
Maybe we'll kick that game if I can.
And it's like, okay, do you even have a good case? Well, no, but if they fish if I want to take them to court. Okay. Sure. Sure, man. Why not?
Yeah. But also, like, being not guilty, especially for, like, you know, requesting a bench trial. Whatever. But we literally have everything in place to support a lot of litigation, but nobody has, I guess.
Yeah.
Realize we were in like a Lego branch right now.
Okay.
has spoiled me on key bindings. I really like how they have a thing where, like, you double click the key. You can set the double click key to a different action. So, like, I can have crouch on control and then prone on double control.
That's sick. That's like doing Steam style key bindings in game.
Yeah. Oh, nice. I miss it so much in computer games. Where, like, I keep like double tapping keys, thinking that it's gonna do something, and it's like, nope. That's not how that works in those games. Idiot. Stupid idiot.
Right out here.
C4 and suicide C4.
Yeah, suicide C4 is kind of wild.
What time it is? Touch me to go make some breakfast.
Going for G next.
Breakfast? Bro, it's 11:30.
Yeah, well.
He's a papa!
What?
You're black!
And
by, breakfast, I mean a cheese whiz and jam sandwich.
Cheese whiz and jam?
Yeah, dude.
That's real Papa food. That's that Papa Bear food.
Toast. It's a little bit of toast, a little bit of cheese whiz, a little bit of jam. Mm.
I haven't had cheese whiz in ages. Oh.
There's a guy with a submachine gun in the bush castle.
The bush castle?
He's in the bush castle.
Is that code for... is that a euphemism?
No, it's Bush Castle. On point C, there's like... On point C, there's like this tiny little hill...
Shit, I'm at
...that
oh,
is just
shit.
Surrounded on all sides by bushes. So it kind of looks like a little castle.
My question now is going to be, do either any of you guys play Valorant? It feels like that's the next step. It's
no.
A game I've always wanted to try playing, but I'm not sweaty enough.
Valorant is... Oh, shit.
Never played Valorant, and also never... Actually, never played Counter-Strike.
Damn it! Never played Counter-Strike? Counter-Strike's fun.
Nope.
I'm a big fan of the mods, like the war mods in Counter-Strike. Fucking Team Fortress, all that good stuff.
I played, the sweatiest game I think I ever played was, Rainbow Six.
Yeah. Rainbow Six is fun. It's very sweaty, but it's very fun. Very stressful.
Ooh. Talking about sweaty, everyone does this lean. Everyone just leans when you're shooting at them.
Or...
Are you talking about Rainbow Six Siege?
Yeah.
Yeah, that I own that game, never played it, but I watch Silent Sentry play it a lot. It seems really, really fun, but it also seems like way too, like,
hyper-toxic
for me.
I got you, Maddie.
Push D next. Oh. I want to stay away from Charlie. Charlie's just a grinder.
Charlie is a grinder. War
I don't
Jack
see him
what?
With a, I don't see Charlie with a meth RV.
Warjack what?
Oh, I love getting spawn camps. It's my favorite.
Ah, fuck.
All right. Coming back to Earthworm, James, and Warjack.
You know what Ten Knight is?
Madden?
Oh, is Madden dropping tonight?
Yeah. If you have like a stupid version or the EA pass.
I do.
Yeah, I've got it.
There are people on top of the roof at Robin's.
8 o'clock Eastern. What is tonight, though?
Oh, tonight's Monday night. Which means my wife is gonna make me watch The Bachelorette with her.
Ooh.
It's always a fun night when it's Bachelorette night.
I always go with the, if it's a show like that, I go, alright, I'm gonna play X game on mute and be a part of that, but also play this on mute. Sound like, is that cool? And it always is cool. It's always cool. Tonight that will be Madden. I gotta be my Steelers. My Steelers. They're gonna be great this year.
I grew up a New York Jets fan.
Yeah, they're gonna be good this year. They've got a lot of
Maybe.
Tools this year.
The Jets always find a way to fuck it up, though.
They do always find a way. Like, Aaron Rodgers' arm will fall off. I mean, he is always injury-prone, but I'm hopeful for them. Oh, Maddie, I love reality TV. I like Love Island.
I got that fucker up there.
What's the other one she likes to watch? It was on Love Island. Too Hot to Handle.
Yeah, on Netflix.
Yeah. What's the other one? And there's one more, Love is Blind.
There yeah, I was go. Gonna say the one where they talk through the wall. It's the one. Oh, I got the assist on that guy.
Thank you, helicopter pilot.
Didn't do anything. Ages ago, I guess he never healed himself.
Yeah. So, thank God for alcohol.
What are you trying to say? You don't like Love Island?
Love Island's great.
I'm just saying that booze makes it like.
Yeah, it gets you. You lean in a little bit, you know, getting more into it.
Lean in through.
Oh god.
Oh shit, they're capping like every fucking point.
I got
some like.
I got you, Carl Sagan.
Carl Sagan.
I love
Sagan.
You. Oh. Carl.
You know, when I learn how to aim, these fuckers are dead.
Yeah, same! My man said, when I learn how to aim, these fuckers are dead. God. True.
Apparently that guy's dick fell off.
Is the audio better, Maddie?
Who Carl saying?
I don't know. The dude next to me screaming frantically that his dick fell off.
There's something beautiful. Oh no! Ow! Ow! Ow!
I was killed by Blunt X710.
Hell yeah.
I wonder what the X means in his name.
Extra large.
Extreme.
Oh, extreme. Yeah. For sure it's extreme.
You know what I don't understand? How 48,000 people are currently watching XQC.
48,000 people? That's a lot
they
of people.
Really, they just love XQC, man.
And all he's doing is,
I'm following this guy.
School is out until, what, September?
What's he doing?
He's just on Reddit. 48,000 people are watching him on it.
I think
Reddit.
He's got some drama going on, it's my understanding, from watching Wolfenbell this morning.
About that too. How, like, there's some spicy XQC drama. But, also, he said immediately afterwards that he fucking hates this website, so probably also something stupid.
Reddit?
No, just the XQC drama that's going on.
I mean, Reddit is a hellhole.
I love
really?
Reddit, though.
Reddit?
It's,
a hellhole?
If you make it a safe place, it's a good time. But every now and then, my safe place will have a great white shark on it, and that's a bad time.
So what?
So, here's the thing. My Reddit is a pretty pure place. I'll tell you that much, other than GTA. Oh god! There's so many people down there. But...
Yeah, did you see Reddit? No shit.
Yeah, it's awful. But I am I'm terrified of sharks, so every now and then I'll be like, going through and there's all this
terrified
signs.
Terrified of shark?
Yeah, there would be like a shark that gets that hot, so...
Where do you live?
Oh, I live in New York, New York City.
She lives in a place where there are no sharks.
Correct.
That's not true. I'm sure there are sharks in the ocean off the coast of New York.
Yeah, the great whites off of Montauk.
Yep.
Jaws. Just regular sharks. Yeah. Yeah, that's where Jaws was filmed.
That's a great movie.
It's a good movie, but it was the origin of my fear.
Same.
Where are you, Warjack?
Huh?
Where are you at?
I used to live in New York City in Long Island, but I'm in PA now.
Sure, that's a nice change.
No, it's a shithole.
Really?
Fuck.
Yeah, they got a flank on it too.
Pennsylvania is pretty fucking boring.
Yeah.
I'd rather be in Long Island, but it's so fucking expensive, it's not even funny.
Oh, dude, don't talk to me. I mean, I guess it did. Long Island is probably pretty bad.
What was that?
I live in British Columbia. Holy fuck, are we getting perp stomped?
Dude, fucking, it's like $2,000 for like a one or two bedroom in Long Island. Or just an apartment.
It's like $2,600 or $2,800
here. Don't even
in Vancouver?
I live in fucking Southern California.
Vancouver's terrible. Vancouver's just as bad, if not, well. Just as New York City, I'm sure there's places in New York City that are even worse. In Manhattan itself.
Yeah.
Downtown Brooklyn is fucking just as bad.
It really is.
You want G high? I'm trying to spawn.
That's where I'm at.
That's nice. It's a little. I would love to live there, you know, but it's like. You're making six figures. Good fucking luck.
Honestly, at that point, even if you are making
according
figures,
to Google,
it's almost not enough.
According to Google, the average rental price for a one-bedroom as of August 2023 in Vancouver is $2,800,
yeah.
With a two-bedroom being the better part of $3,900.
Do people get paid in Canada good?
No. I mean, yes, yes and no. It depends what you do. But, I mean, if you get, let's say a salary in the United States is $60,000, a Canadian's getting paid $60,000 as well. The difference is he's getting paid 25 cents less on the dollar because of the value of the Canadian dollar versus the US dollar. So the income parity is relatively similar in terms of the actual dollar value, but the buying power is 25 cents less on the dollar. So no.
Vancouver's gorgeous, though.
Can't do nothing.
It's nice being less than an hour. It's less than being like an hour away from Whistler, where you know you got alpine ski hills, you got the ocean, you got kind of everything. I'm not from here though, I'm from Toronto originally, so.
Isn't it also like ridiculously expensive to live in Toronto too?
It's about the same in Vancouver. But the difference in Toronto is that it's, I mean, the city's much bigger and the suburbs are much bigger. And therefore you have a lot more options. Vancouver's small and there's no growth because there's no room for growth because on one side you have the ocean, on the other side you have mountains. So. You can only build up and you can't build out, and the regulations about building up around here are so strict because of bylaws around restricting views.
Oh, is it like fucking New York style shit then, where no one builds up? Well, New York is a bit different. It's not because of regulation for New York, it's because you actually have to like buy the airspace, which is ridiculously expensive.
Yeah, here's more about the process of getting above 5 stories approved. It's just a total pain in the dick. So, the city is very keen not to allow people to build buildings that are going to obstruct people's view of the mountains.
I guess that kind of sort of makes sense, because built into kind of the property values there is, like, the price of the view. I guess it kind of makes sense.
I killed a lot.
Shit.
Is everyone dead?
Bro, a flashbang lasts longer than fucking my last relationship, man.
Uh-oh, I ready.
Oh, there's a lot. They're like breeding or something, dude.
Wait, you transferred the RPG. Oh, no.
No, watch it, please.
Where are they?
Ah!
I'm gonna go grab some food. So I don't know what the inactivity timer is on this game, but let's hide it.
I hope my van is gone. I want to sneak some in before I get off. Let's see. Oh, that guy got banned for races. What's up, fucko?
Or what's up, fucko? The system failed him.
We won again!
Yay!
Launch 5M and see if it just spits me out. Gives me the crash.
Still down.
Still down. That was quick. You checked it real quick.
I'm the 5M Discord, so.
Oh. Well, look at you. Does it tell you why?
No. I'm gonna take a break. Catch you around later.
Alright. Have fun. Later, dude.
I might do the same. I got the itch to kill zombies. I really want to kill some zombies.
Zombies!
I'm terrible at this game. I think that doesn't help. Ugh. I'm gonna go do something though.
New loadout.
See.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some breakfast, lunch. I don't know what it is now. But when I'm back, what am I gonna do when I'm back? I have to make a phone call.
I know, it's terrible. This is terrible.
Yeah, gotta make a phone call. So, I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Sounds good. Alright, guys. Alright,
peace out, homies.
Hopefully catch you in a little while on the old server. Bye, fellas. Alright, let me see here. Maybe I will play some Final Fantasy 15. Keep that going. Because why the fuck not? I do want to kill zombies, though. Maybe I can play something else. If only Maddie was available to kill zombies. If only... Huh. What to do? We could play Universe Income, too. You guys want to play Universe Income, too? How about that? How about that for a game? I'm not playing. No, I'm not going to play Universe Income 2, Pyro. Oh, buddy. Damn. Okay. Teenage Mutant Turtles and Fall Guys starts on the 17th. Let's see. Let me see. Do 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 do. GLT. Poor GLT. I'm gonna keep doing the, I know what I'm gonna do. Telltale. Telltale. The okay, we're going to do the Telltale Chapter 2. Let's go. Well, I forget the name. Of that crazy lady. Remember that lady that we were like, damn, she cool. Remember her? I forget her name. That old lady that got shot. And was like, it doesn't matter that I just got shot in the arm. She's cool, and I don't remember her name. I just want to keep doing Telltale games right now. Oh, my microphone, every time. For my keyboard. Bring up the Chatsorino. La da 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 da. Continuing. Uh-oh. Living.
Explosives are set.
Kitty?
Good work, Kamina. Now let the whole station see what happens to traitors who sell out the OPA to the Inyas.
So we put up explosives on the ship, and now we're going in it.
I mean.
I think we're still looking for medicine for that lady. We haven't found that yet. But we looked very hard for it. Present.
Another blast door.
Pshing. Fine, I'll get more explosives.
We have more explosives.
No need. I should be able to access the lockdown controls from the bridge.
Oh yeah.
Good thinking, Cap. Could still find more explosives, just in case.
Present. If only Maddie was available to play zombies with us.
Wouldn't let anyone get their hands on that tech. Good for them.
Yeah, me too. Not the dog. Yeah, I saw you get a little pup-pup. Little pup-pup.
Looks like the crew tried to record a message.
This message is to all Erda and Martian security forces in the area. We have received your warnings and demands, and this will be our only response. The MCRN says we have stolen their property. The UNN says we are traveling illegally in their sector. We recognize neither of your claims over us. This is our
battle. Uh-oh.
Mobiles, away!
Please tell me you're still alive.
Okay. Con and I had to trade a few punches, but we got her calm enough to attach the prosthetic. Aw, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. The next time you go up against Con, at least bring a torpedo.
Hey, I did okay without the heavy weaponry. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to find an ice pack.
That went surprisingly well.
Okay, we're looking for meds in the med bay. Meds in the med bay. Looking for meds in the med bay.
If there's one thing all belters can agree on, is that the moldy belters kick ass.
Okay. Did I just go in a circle? Yes, I did. You best be lurking, not jerking. You better be lurking, not jerking.
After I wiped the floor with Dawes one time, he declared that Gogo was frivolous and banned OPA from play.
Whoa. Oh, there it is. That makes more sense. Man, I don't know where I'm going. So there's the airlock. So it came in this way. I went on the bridge. Okay, I gotta go back down. And we ain't.
I'll need to make a hole to pass this to the twins.
Blowtorch. Nice.
Found another barrel.
Woo! This is loaded! Or whatever the Indians say. Touchdown! Woo!
We've got some radiation from a nearby ship, the Manitoba. Scanner shows the engine is mostly intact. Maybe a few pellets too.
Boss man, that's the far edge of the debris field. You'll be exposed.
You two head back to the Artemis. Everyone stays on the ship, but be ready to pick me up on my order.
Boss Bang. I'm the Boss Bang. I didn't get the medication. I do. I believed in UFOs forever. Project Blue Book. All that good stuff. Uh-oh.
Captain, we're picking up a communication from the Europa's Bane.
Sabaka, they locked us?
No, it's a broadcast. But they must know we're close.
Patch it over.
There is no sense in running anymore. You know who I am, and I am looking forward to meeting you. Contact me to discuss the terms of your surrender. Or just sit and wait until we find you. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, shit, shit. Cap, you got to get back here.
Not without fuel pellets.
Stupid drone is stuck.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Sabaka? I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able
Damn.
To chase the signal?
Couldn't find the medicine.
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
We chill, bro. Oh.
A long way from Ceres Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better. You must really enjoy
enjoy the company of Miss Fu.
Oh, are you kidding me? Do that all over again?
Savaka. I doubt they will all be so easy to kill.
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you. But keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
Yeah.
A long way from Ceres Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better. You must really enjoy the company of miscreants.
Next. Yeah, we badass about that.
Yuri Motek, first gunner. Lucky he missed me.
Why put this empty room here?
You can always retreat, Toussaint. Protect the rest of your crew.
Your reputation is well earned, Captain Drummer. Daniel and Yuri were two of my best. But their needless deaths do not change.
Enough. I've had a very long week in a crash couch because of you. Either fall back or keep sending your men to die. Those are your options.
I Yeah.
Please tell me this thing has ammo.
I'm on my way.
No! Everyone, stay back! What's happening? Why are the pirates pulling away?
There are always more options, Captain. I'll have the coordinates. Even if I have to comb through rubble to find them. Goodbye.
You're bluffing. Hello? Toussaint! Come on. Gotta be some ammo left.
PDC delivery.
Sabaka! Are you crazy? You could get killed.
So could you. Now step back and let me do my job.
I don't know what the fuck you two are doing, but I'm approaching your location on...
That's Khan.
...for whenever we shut off.
Glad you're back at your post.
What are you waiting for?
We only get one shot before they know our position. There!
Maya. Hell yeah. Aww.
Well, I believe celebrations are in order.
Coordinates are set for the MK core. Time to see what all the fucking fuss is about. With the fuel you found, we should have no problem getting there and back to Ganymede at least.
And how is the new prosthetic?
It'll do.
She's so cool.
Get some rest, Captain. No telling what we'll find at those coordinates.
I've never had anything resembling a civil conversation with Khan before. But I've also never had a cigar to ply her with.
Hey, Khan.
Resting. Go away.
I found a cigar on the Urshinabi. Thought you might want it. But I could always give it to the twins.
Don't you dare
instead.
Give it to those two morons. Use it as a butt plug or something.
Oh my god! Khan! Best friend goals with Khan.
First taste. You earned it.
What is that? What do you send me? Oh shit. Let me get my application in. One second, team. That's do it broken. I've got a couple of new clips that I've made. They've got some more context to them, so I got some feedback. You'll see. That people think that I'm laughing. And it's SBS. Do the ode to Lisbeth. Do Kit seducing his best friend's wife. How to make a love potion. Do the trial clip you made. Little things like that, okay? Does that work? Awesome. So longer clips with some more context. And then I'll put it in. We'll get that going in. I've got it set up. I could list all those clips now. But awesome. I could just link them all now. Trying to think. Kind of want to just... Part of me just wants to do it right now and get them in. I want to kind of just get this in. Yeah, I'm like anxious about it. I want to go to another place. This would be another place. I just like to get things locked in, Alvin. I think I'm fine. I like to just feel good to go. know.
Oh, Pashag. Tastes like burnt kibble.
That's your unrefined palate. You need to smoke more to burn away all the taste buds.
Broken, is there any chance you could just make a quick highlight of the trial part where opening statement?
Said it was,
I think it's the only one I can't find. I don't know how you made that. For some reason, I can't find it.
He wasn't wrong.
Shit.
What happened to him?
Sorry. Also, this doesn't look right. Sorry.
The pinafore. A small transport.
Oh, hey, Vega. Just, the applications are open for Wise Guys. And, for Fucker RP. Let's just say Fucker RP.
Little outside contact. Exactly what we
need. Oh, okay. I can try to do it real quick.
There've been reports of pirates along our heading. Usual shit. We weren't worried because...
It'll take me a second.
And besides, we had our protocol.
Protocol?
A maneuver we practiced. In case of hostile boarding, I'd feign submission, hands behind my head. And when Bao thought the moment was just right, he'd say the code word and hit the deck, and then... Modified SMG with heat targeting rounds. I could draw and fire the clip in 5 seconds, easily take out an entire raiding party.
That is actually a solid tactical maneuver. Pirates wouldn't expect a weapon there, and Bao would be safe on the floor.
I know.
So what happened?
The pirates came for us like we feared. They boarded the pinafore. I drew them in, got them occupied, and at the right moment, Bao said the word. I froze. I'd never fired live rounds in battle before, and I suddenly doubted myself. What if the clip was jammed? Would it even fire? Maybe these pirates weren't so bad. It was just a moment, but it was enough time for an antsy pirate buck to grab me and shoot my bow.
I'm so sorry, Khan. It sounds like you two really cared about each other.
That's the thing. We did. It's so easy to stop caring out here. Don't you want to know the code word? Artemis. I'd never heard of her. It was Bao who read all the Greek bullshit. Apparently, she and I shared a few things in common.
Is Artemis beauty or anger?
Your ungodly beauty.
Fuck you. Mostly, he said it was because.
Oh yeah, she was like hunt, like animal.
I never missed my shot.
Yeah.
Tell you what, if I ever get the chance, you bet your ass I won't flinch again.
fuck.
It's good talking with you, Con.
Yeah. Second time I spilled coffee today. Be right back. Shouldn't just drink anything anymore. Should stop having beverages. Second time. What is wrong with me? I gotta make a... I know. Unfortunately, both were very tiny spills. But, it just sucks. I just hate spilling. I'm also going to make a highlight of the same court case. I don't know if you remember, we did like a bottle thing where Paul and I spilled a water bottle. It just reminded me of this. Me spilling reminded me of this. The kind of like, because Zane was failing hard. So we wanted to like snap him out of it. How we did it. I don't know if that rings a bell. Okay. Awesome, thank you. Let me just make one more. Boom. Perfect. Pod page. Perfect. Dog teat. Thank you. And then, Well, do you, Broken, what was the name of that file? I just want to highlight the bottle drop too. It was part of the trial. Spade versus Leisman. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Thank you for your patience. Very important. Perfect. Almost there. Perfect. You probably can't hear it, but it's perfect. All right. Preview selected segment.
Oh shit.
Is that how? Same. Wait. Is that how you normally respond to accidents that might occur?
Oh, yeah. Okay. I was gonna say it's called an accident, not on purpose.
Oh, thank you. All right. I'm sorry. Sorry for interruption.
So, Mr. Spade,
that was good. That was really good. That was fucking good, man. That was fucking good, man.
Who will you leave the children with?
All right. Saving. All right. There we go. That's like a bunch. That's a bunch of clips. I think we're good. Take me, Penta. Thank you, buddy. Take me, Penta.
Oh God, this is awful. This is just awful.
It's a slaughter. It's a slaughter.
Okay, I'm gonna pretend I pass out.
All right. Next. Less than a year. No. Okay, there's a lot more to do, so I'm going to give it a minute. All right. Back to this. Is she okay? Now broken.
It's been a rough week. I should check in with the crew and see how everyone's doing.
I pop off after this cutscene. I'm distracted now.
What's on your mind, Captain?
I'm like that. Mushroom. I got you the Doomers.
Some mushroom powder for you to cook with.
Bursting with umami.
Mm-hmm.
Exceptional.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Captain.
Bye.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Will do, Captain.
Aww. He loves Doomers. All right. All right, I have to do the application because that's all my brain wants to do. Sorry, I get like this. I really want to roleplay this afternoon. Did not happen. If I get accepted to Wild, I will be on later today. Otherwise, have a beautiful night, everyone. Bye. Hopefully I do get accepted. We get to play. Cowboys. Have a good night, guys.